New South Wales Tourism Minister Stuart Ayres is warning of ongoing delays at Sydney Domestic Airport. Travellers have had to wait in long lines due to major staff shortages in the lead-up to Easter. Airport security officers have been offered $50 gift cards to work during the next 2 weeks. People are being told to arrive 2 hours before their flight, check in online and pack luggage correctly. Travellers are also experiencing delays at Brisbane and Melbourne Domestic Airport.